The launch was a culmination of a long process that is routinely undertaken by the Defense Forces Organizing Committee. During the launch, UPDF officers and district leaders conducted several activities, which included planting of trees and health camps. The Greater Mbarara region was chosen for the Tarehe Sita celebrations.
Committee and the Political Commissariat of the Uganda People's Defense Forces, I have the pleasure to welcome you, all our distinguished guests, to the district launch of the Defense Forces activities and Tarehe Sita. This is the 42nd anniversary.
Lieutenant Colonel Brightram Irama, the Minister of State for Animal Industry, paid tribute to the revolutionaries.
We wish to pay special gratitude to the revolutionaries and you, our strategic partners, the population of the great for the great contribution made during the years of the protracted struggle. We thank the Army and Minister of Defense in general and His Excellency the President and Commander-in-Chief of the UPDF for having chosen to reflect on a journey of 50 years and beyond.
Leaders have commended UPDF for their professionalism in handling construction projects. They also challenge residents to always respect UPDF officers.
To learn. They have been working with the engineers and other workers we have in our area. Why can't they borrow a lift? Should we say that they use, you know, a bigger budget? No, their budgets are totally minimal. But theirs is to ensure that the work is done on time. And quality. So it is high time for really the other people, engineers, organizations to at least borrow a leaf and see exactly what are those magics those people use.
Relatedly, Robert Biamukama, the chairperson Bush War Veterans of Rampara District, together with other war veterans, have petitioned President Museveni over what they've called small pension money, yet they sacrificed their lives to bring the current government into power. Biamukama noted that some veterans died before receiving their pension and attributed this to too much bureaucracy in the ministry.
I get pension of 15,000 shillings, and on top of that, we don't really benefit from government programs like PDM. Can you imagine? What can that money do? We ask at least our pension be increased because some of us have spent 30 years in retirement. So our pension should be enhanced.
While responding to the veterans' issues, Jacob Oboth-Oboth promised to find out the root cause of the problem.
Suffering. It's dangerous. That's why the president created a docket. My sister Ajat Huda Olero heads the Veterans Ministry docket specifically. And today, now that I've got this from here, take it from me that we are going to handle that matter urgently.
Lieutenant General Muhanga Kayanja, Commander UPDF Land Forces, co-hilted on their success in fighting rebel groups.
Somalia, even where we are now in Congo, we work with the population. We are more close to the population than the Eastern DRC. Very popular UPDF who treat civilians free of charge like we do here. We even sometimes share food.
Richard O. Mogasho, chairperson LC5 Rampara District, commended the increase in corruption.
Who slept on empty stomachs, that like the other lady was talking about, they were there doing all this work to free the country of corruption. But corruption has persisted, though it is not much in Rampara, but if you are corrupt,
later, Oboth-Oboth visited the monument that has been built by the UPDF Engineering Brigade in commemoration of the Bush War heroes who were killed between 1972 to 1979 in Rampara, and the two-classroom block that has been constructed at Remienja Primary School. He applauded UPDF officers of their professionalism. Report compiled by Abdukarim Sengendo, Adolf Oyereka for the news.